I'll be back.
So for the panki, we will need 125 grams of rice flour, half a cup of crushed fresh corn. We'll need 4 tablespoons of sour curd, 2 tablespoons of urad dal flour, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of ground 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of ground cumin powder, 2 teaspoons of ginger chili paste, around 4 tablespoons of chopped coriander, and salt as per taste. We will also need 8 pieces of fresh green banana leaves cut into square shape of 10 cm by 10 cm. One is the lighter side and one is the darker side. So we are going to use the darker side of the leaf. What we are going to do is we are going to spread some oil on the darker side of the banana leaf. Spread it nicely. Yeah. The same way we are going to do with our other leaf. Spread oil. So now what we are going to do is we are going to put a block of the batter and spread it. You gotta concentrate only in the center. Leave the sides as empty as possible. We just spread it, and the other leaf, which was there greased with oil, that side we are going to cover. What I'm going to do is simply place our panki on the pan. Don't get scared, nothing will happen. And this will roast. The flame has to be medium and we will cook it on both the sides. If you want, you can press the panki from top with a ladle. Now, what we are going to do is we are going to flip it and roast it. Okay, so when you see these marks on the banana leaf, that's the sign that your panki is ready.
Secretly, but not mistakenly.
No more secrets. Here I am.